Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am from United Public School. Welcome to English subject from 6th class.
Student, what we have learned in previous video? Second unit, A reading, Telangana, the pride of the people, half part. We completed in previous video. What we have learned in previous video? In that half part. So, Hari was so emotional because the union government has declared Telangana as a 29th state of the country. Okay? Which was long lasting dream of the people of Telangana. People sacrificed their life to separate the Telangana. Okay? And we celebrate the main festival as the regional festival like Bonalu, Batkamma, Pirula Panduga. Like this. Okay? And we also learn that Bonalu also in previous video. Today we will discuss more about Batkamma. Now see here Batkamma. Indu asks mom, what about Batkamma? So here Indu is asking her mom that what about Batkamma? What is Batkamma? She is asking. Okay. Batkamma festival is celebrated as a part of Dasera. When the Batkamma is celebrated? As a part of Dasera. Okay. The festival has historical and religious significance. Women carry Batkamma beautifully. Stacked with tangedu, gunugu and chamanti flower to the meeting point, making circle around Batkamma, women folk sing song related to our culture. Now see here, when the Batkamma is celebrated as a part of Dasera. In that, what they are doing, their women are carrying Batkamma beautifully and tangede pool. They are using their tangede pool and gunugu. Okay, and chamanti flower, and at the meeting point they make a circle around at the Batkamma, and women wear sing a song on this culture. Okay, later the Batkamma are taken to the local tank and stream to be immersed. Lakshmi explain. So what the Lakshmi explain here? We are doing at the Batkamma. Chamanti flower at the circle. They are using the chamanti flower, and women are singing a song on this culture. Who explained here? Lakshmi is explaining here. Now, what is Muharram? Kiran asks. So, now Kiran is asking. First, who is asked here? Indu is asked. Now, Kiran is asking. What is Muharram? Muharram is celebrated in many parts of our state. It is symbol of religious tolerance. During these, the Pirulu are kept in village point. The Pirulu are immersed in the local lake and tank. Indeed, our festival or art form symbolize our culture. They are reflected in our lifestyle, said Hari. So, what is Muharram here? Muharram is celebrated in many part of our state. So, Muharram is celebrated in our state now. It is symbolic and religion. So, during these Pirulu, so what they are kept in the village point, in the Pirulu, they are used their local lake and tank. They wash their Pirulu. Okay, when the days are over, what they do? They in the lake they wash their Pirulu. Okay, instead of our festival, they are art form symbolize our culture. They are reflected in our lifestyle. So, who said? Hari said like this. Okay. Now, see here. Our saris are famous worldwide, said Lakshmi. What the Lakshmi said now? Now, the Lakshmi stuff. So, Lakshmi said that our saris are famous in the worldwide. The saris are Pochampalli, Gadwal and Narayanpet are very popular for their attractive pattern. So, the saris are Pochampalli, Gadwal and Narayanpet. It is very popular in the attractive pattern. So, our weavers or Sirsalla produce saris that fit in a matchbox. So, our weavers who are waving the cloth is known as weaver. No? So, our weavers are Sirsalla produce. It is in a Sirsalla produce saris are fit in a matchbox. How they fit their saris? In a matchbox. The wooden toys are Nirmal steel, the heart of everyone. So, wooden toys, they make a toys also in a steel, they in a heart of everyone. So, all these make our state great, said Indu. Who said here? Hindu said that all these are making, all the peoples are making here. So they are trading, they are, some are weaving, some are preparing their toys. So our state are great. Who said here? Hindu said. Beside we have Jatara, the Samakka and Saralamma Jatara of Medaram. So beside all these things, we have some Jataras also. So what are the Jataras name here? Samakya and Saralamma Jatara of Medaram, where these Jataras are celebrated in Medaram and Warangal. So many peoples are gathered in that place. So lack of peoples are there, take the part in it. Moreover, there are several places of attraction in our state. The Hyderabad, Nagarjuna Sagar, Yadadri, Vimula, Vada, Alampur, Sri Rangapuram and Bhadrachalam are some among them, said Hari. So, some of the several places are there such as attraction in our state, like this Hyderabad or Nagarjuna or the attraction place in our state, no? It is an attraction place. So, just like Hyderabad, Nagarjuna, Yadadri, Vimulavada, these are the places name. Who said here? Hari said. Okay? In that, we complete our half part. The remaining part we will discuss in next class. So, today's your assignment. Now, see, fourth one question. What is your favorite festival? What is your favorite festival? You have to write. Okay? Why do you like it? Your favorite festival you have to write. Now, why you have to like it? You have to write. Okay? Now, see, fifth one. What should we do to preserve our culture? What should we do to preserve our culture? You have to write the answer. So, copy this fourth and fifth one in your English notebook and send the answer in our group. Thank you.